5 reasons Lois Griffin has been arrested. In season 3, episode 10, she was arrested with Meg for flashing. In season 19, episode 5, she got arrested for kidnapping coffee shop workers. In season 18, episode 10, Connie D'Amico faked her death and set Lois up. In season 21, episode 3, she was arrested for impersonating a nurse. In season 4, episode 9, she got arrested for shoplifting.